A week-long multi-agency search of bushland in Kosciuszko Park has ended in some immense relief after a missing 48-year-old woman was found. Suffering from a snake bite, the avid brumby photographer has told police she was bitten by a snake 5 days ago.
This is the dense, rugged bushland in Kosciuszko National Park that Lovisa Huberi went missing in after going on a hike almost 2 weeks ago. She was found dehydrated and injured late yesterday.
It was the greatest news we could have, and we were so relieved that she's alive.
She was wandering dazed through the bush and quite unwell as a result of what she believes to be a snake bite from a copperhead snake, living through a couple of pretty tough days by the sounds of it.
The alarm was raised when Lovisa's rental car hadn't been returned. The 48-year-old was first reported missing on Monday, October 21st. She was located just before 5 p.m. on Sunday on the Nungar Creek Trail in Kyandra. Police, SES, National Parks and Rural Fire Service all took part in the intensive search, and dozens of locals.
The higher you get, the bigger the drop. And it is quite dangerous up there.
Lovisa is passionate about the Snowy Mountains brumbies, often exploring the national park to photograph them. Friends know her as Kiki and say she knew the bush well.
She's a tough little soul, there's nothing sure of it.
She's currently receiving treatment in Cooma District Hospital.
We're so happy that you're safe and, you know, you're doing well and, you know, we've got you back 100% and, you know, we're proud of you.
Sarah Naven for 10 News First.